A Pakistani anti-corruption court has issued an arrest warrant without bail for former Prime Minister Yousuf Raza Gilani in a corruption case. Gilani has been accused of approving and disbursing huge fraudulent trade subsidies to several fake companies. Pakistan's former commerce minister and some officials of the state-owned Development Authority of Pakistan were also accused. The court in Karachi ordered the arrest warrants after the Federal Investigation Agency submitted 12 cases.